Whiskey?
Wine.
Oh.
I mean, it's not even close. Kirby absolutely choked on the fake field goal. And then Jordy, on that drive with the fake field goal, Georgia averaged 8.6 yards per carry. That's when Holyfield ran over John Battle.
Oh, bro.
Like, it was
that's
going to
be everywhere it was like, tonight.
And
that, come on.
That needed to happen in that moment. But you and I sat at halftime and criticized Dave Aranda and his group for being shoved around by a team in Texas A&M that was, from a personnel standpoint, probably didn't match up man for man, but they were bringing the punch to LSU. At halftime, Dave Aranda and his defense came out and made an adjustment. Check out the end of regulation, the end of regulation possessions, or the second half possessions for Texas A&M. Punt, LSU forces a fumble, touchdown, divinity, scoop and score, punt, fumble again, punt, turnover on downs, the interception by Delpit that you thought ended the game, turned out did not, and then they go into overtime where LSU, and, you know, I'll say it again, and we'll mention it all night, LSU was a part of the highest scoring FBS game.
Let's get to some of these questions. There was one I wanted to get to.
While you're looking at those, don't forget over here tonight at Twin Peaks, open late every day. They got TVs everywhere, man. I mean, I hadn't missed a play yet. I've been walking around over here at Twin Peaks on Segan Lane, happy hour Monday through Friday, 3 to 7 o'clock. Tonight, they will have the Canelo Triple G fight. So if you're looking for a place to watch that, their happy hour is awesome. $2, $4, $6 appetizers, $1 off all alcohol, beer, and wine. So come see us over at Twin Peaks for the second half if you're looking for it.
Very cool. Anesthetic medicine, anesthesia clinics in Louisiana. Awesome people on Blue Bonnet in Baton Rouge, Ambassador Caffrey in Lafayette. October 1, set to move into their new office, still on Blue Bonnet between Highland and Perkins, just closer to Perkins. Learn more at theantiagingclinics.com. Hormone replacement therapy. In September, a facial peels. Buy one, get the second for free. Awesome, awesome people over there. Y'all check them out, theantiagingclinics.com. Something y'all could do would be a huge help for me and Jordy. You see those businesses, their profiles tagged in this post. If you could just go like their page, that would be a huge, huge help. So just click on them and like them. That'd be huge, man. All right.